Once the sauce has been brought to a simmer, carefully add in the eggs we hard-boiled earlier.